By barricades. We will proceed through the buildings. You will follow me.
Raiden, what's your status?
They trashed my
Theodric.
Look, company
right
board. They'll be we can't. You saw I'm do. I can't
see you,
just
doctor.
You won't.
And you're
there in Rose.
You do. They are.
Yeah.
Well then, now. Well, I do not
specific.
Yes, Tovaric.
That office. Use it to reach the roof. Traveling atop buildings will minimize enemy encounters.
What's your status?
I am reviewing the pre-flight. I have... We should...
You should...
Even so, I'm sad. So please...
Appreciate...
Well, it's a...
Roger that. Sending backup.
What? Raiden? No. No!
Sending backup.
Ah! some things World Marshal does not appreciate.
You're on the company blacklist. We're here to check
out.
More Patriot intel. Bring me more. And maybe I can develop something interesting from it.
Get off!
You can run from a lot more of these fights than I remember.
You cannot proceed any further via the rooftops. There is a freight railroad underground. The elevator ahead will take you to it.
Noticed you. Do not expose yourself.
is a maintenance shaft up ahead. Use it to return to the surface. Exit into an evacuated commercial district. Security is heavy, but you need not worry about collateral damage when engaging the enemy.
About time. Finally, I can cut loose.
Proceed to the right from the exit. You will find a stairway on your right. Those stairs lead to a shortcut to World Marshal. Do not...
Sure.
Right.
Remind me...
I understand your attempts at...
Thank you. Enemy ahead, Raiden! Avoid fighting if you can.
Jetstream Sam.
I heard you drop the land director in half. Old habits die hard, eh, Jack? But now here you are. The child's soul, fighting for the children. But you're a man on a mission, aren't you? Gonna fix everything. Just you and your little sword there. Solve everything with violence. Is that it?
My sword is a means to an end. To protect.
What am I even fighting for?
Raiden, are you injured?
I thought they had a choice. A fair choice. Not like you.
People are different.
As opposed to AIs? You're all the same, huh? You and your brothers. Manipulating mankind for our own good.
It appears my statement has...
Raiden, your current emotional state appears highly volatile. I am sure you do not intend to abort the mission, but I suggest you avoid combat for the time being.
I was wondering when Whack-A-Mole would show up.
Now, is it? Is your cause just? Or is that just what you tell yourself? Fuck you!
How pleased you are to chop away, Jack the Ripper. My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much. On the insides of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that.
Yes, you aren't the only one to grow up on the killing fields. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche, that this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. It's controlled by something greater. Means. The DNA of the soul. They shape our world. They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they learn to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair, only means pass on.
How about cool shit? Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives, a means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it. That is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience.
You're right. About me, I mean. I knew something was off. After the Patriots, I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life. But here I am, surrounded by death, arguing philosophy with terrorists. I told myself this was about justice, about protecting the weak, but I was wrong.
Then you admit it.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good, really good. In America, my friends, my family, they helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to kill! The bit about my sword, that means of justice stuff, I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee-deep in bodies.
You?
But you, all this is a wake-up call to what I really believe, what I really am.
What are you saying?
I'm saying Jack is back. Doctor, turn off my pain inhibitors.
What? This is madness. You
do it.
All right.
Pain. This is why I fight.
Lost your mind.
You are like us after all.
Now.
Now you're just being nasty. That nickname you love so much. Want to know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration? I think it's time for Jack to let her rip.
Thank you.
Been a lot better.
Kill or be killed.
Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. Your means end here.
No, I passed one to you. Sure as the sun will rise, the slaughter will continue. return to the earth. Wind blows. Rain falls. The strong prey on the weak. All is as it should be.
Raiden?
I'm fine, Kevin. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
All right, man.
Later.
Monsoon. I'm impressed. The brains are in the server room undergoing training. Knock yourself out. Go nuts.
I'm sorry, sir. Our business hours for the day have ended. We are... forward to your next visit. If you do not comply, I will need to contact local law enforcement.
Watch out! They keep on coming!
Raiden, Sundowner contacted you from the top floor. Time to make your way up there.
Hmph!
elevators appear to be disabled, which we should have expected, I suppose.
I will access the control unit. Perhaps you can hack an elevator and make it operational.
Ooh, splendid idea. By all means, yes. It seems the guards are storming the building. Raiden, get back to the entrance. Buy me some time to get this elevator operational.
You can control that UGT as well, yes? Give them hell! For security purposes, the building is divided into upper and lower halves. The lower area consists of offices and meeting space for staff and visitors, while confidential military projects and technical research are restricted to the upper levels.
So that's where the brains in the server room will be, up top.
Indeed. But that elevator can only access the lower floors. You need to get to the 20th floor and past the security gate there to reach the upper area.
Let me guess. Time to find another left hand?
Well, that is the problem. Security cyborgs would not have sufficient clearance. But managers and senior staff have already been evacuated, no doubt.
So...
the only option is to cut the power to the security gate, which will not be easy. It is powered by no less than 3 systems, including a backup power supply. You will need to destroy all of the electrical control panels to disable them. In any case, you should arrive at the 20th floor soon. The electrical panels are most likely hidden in the walls. Use your enhanced AR to search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there. Security gate. It is composed of steel alloy bonded by a high-frequency electrical current. It should unlock once the power has been cut. Stay Art. Search for any unusual heat sources inside the walls there.
Shit!
Raiden, shall I activate your pain inhibitors now?
No, keep them off. I need it this way.
As you wish. I must say, I have turned more than a few men into cyborgs, but you... Well, your past is most,
What you getting at, Doc? Most of the time, you're working with First World ex-military. Grown men. Compared to the average Third World child soldier, I can't really complain. Most of them, they're the sort of gorillas your typical patient gets paid to slaughter.
Perhaps, but...
This shouldn't be news to you, Doc. Look, just help me take care of those brains after I bring him back. I do my business, you do yours.
Yes.
They're pouring in from everywhere. This is crazy.
Not have to fight every enemy you encounter, right? Try and keep moving. Nice of them to blow open the door for me, yeah? Idiots. Right away is up now, yeah? Almost there. I have just finished analyzing the latest security data. You should find an indoor garden up ahead.
A garden? Sounds fancy.
A Japanese garden, to be precise. It is an area set aside for VIPs. Apparently, one of World Marshal's directors is a rather serious Japanese culture enthusiast.
All right. So what's this got to do with me? Is there something I need from the garden?
Not at all. You need only pass through that area to arrive at a freight elevator. I found a route to the elevator controls through the unit we hijacked downstairs. I have located the server room as well. You can reach it via the freight elevator.
Great work, Doc.
Elementary, my dear Raiden. Now, head for the garden.
Pretty cool area coming up.
Yeah.
The main exit is sealed. I very much doubt you can get through there. The catwalk above you is connected to a corridor meant for transporting materials. You can take that to the elevator. They found you!
Yeah.
Use the catwalk straight ahead to reach the elevator.
My apologies, Raiden. I seem to have fallen behind.
No worries. Actually, I should thank you.
What are you talking about?
If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have gotten Jack back.
Then, that is your true nature.
More or less. Still interested?
I find no reason to alter my objectives. From the moment we met, you have acted on emotional urges. You speak of protecting those weaker than you. Such people number in the billions. It is impossible. You cannot save every human being in the world. You cannot save every street child. After extended observation, I have come to a conclusion. Your actions are rooted in affinity for those from similar circumstances as yours.
Huh. Guess so. Not much of a superhero after all, huh?
However, your emotional status is understandable. Perhaps I share this same affinity.
Well, if that's what you feel, then glad to have you along.
Roger.
You can reach the server room via the freight elevator just ahead.
The elevator.
Thank you.
You still can't get over the fact the mechs are moving, huh?
Look up, Raiden! Another freight platform!
Probably why they put it in there.
I cannot take much more of this. Jump to that adjacent platform.
Odd. The platform is losing speed.
Scheiße! The tripods are interfering. Titan, clear them out of the shaft. Do not let them block the elevator. Deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevators. Your path to the server room leads right through them.
Thank you.
They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them. Deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them. They are deploying security from the top floor. To the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them. Deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them. What is going on? Raiden, answer me! Raiden! Damn it! They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them. They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them. Raiden! Raiden! They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them.
Yeah!
What happened? You are supposed to be stronger than this. They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them. They are deploying security from the top floor to the freight elevator. Your path to the server room leads right through them.
All right. Well, would you look at that? The answer was to outsmart them all along. Okay.
The server rooms ahead?
Yes, according
to... What should I expect? If they're V...
Quite right. They would... But no doubt it...
Yeah, like how...
Indeed. And I'm sure those complicit in this operation, even something so simple as a name, can help one...
So this, whatever room, if he wants a fight, I wish he'd just get on with it.
Well, he is in charge of security. If I had to guess, I would say he is toying...
Whatever he's doing.
Gonna use the restroom real quick. Yeah, using all the muscles except the one I should be, right? Okay. Oh, I think we got a boss. Okay.
Yeah!
Down.
And experiment soon? Well, if it's AI control, it should pose no problem for you, yes?
Thank you.
Damn you! Raiden! Raiden!
Oh no, do I gotta beat him in sequence? You know, I'm gonna stop this here. They're putting up a better fight than I was expecting. Although, that does mean I can try to finish off Chrono Trigger, which I will try and do that now. Okay. Yeah, the thing about this is trying to go fast on an action game like this, you know, even over a couple hours, you get tired. This could be just as bad if I'm not careful.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Unexpected. Everything went right. Yeah, that's the thing about the randomizer. I don't actually know how to recover Chrono. Go figure. That would be on the precipice of the Earthbound city, which doesn't seem to exist in this. I'll have to check the notes on the randomizer. Thank you. Huh, I guess that's it. Okay. Yeah, the area doesn't exist. Well, like I said, I'll double check the notes. So I guess we're swapping to something else, go figure. Yeah, I tried doing that. It just led me to Lavos. Led me to the Black Omen and Lavos. So I have to dig around in the notes and figure out what's what. But I'm not going to do that right now. I'm gonna grind the clock out a little bit for the next hour. Something a little fun, little mindless. Thank you.
Now that's some serious firepower.
I didn't know they did that. They put the bombers on the bull's head. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you. Seen that with Battletech. Didn't expect to see it with this. Yeah, it's noticeable. I'm going to have to try using that other encoder, see if it makes a difference. I don't think I can do it without dropping the string, though. Thank you. You know, I'm gonna switch that encoder real fast, even if I have to flash the stream, so hang tight.